about what God's going to do for us in 2016. But we come to declare that there are still miracles in 2015. There's a miracle in the room with your name on it. Now, Bishop said on Sunday that all promises have a timeline. And he said that we wouldn't die until we received our promise. He also said that the miracles would not run out. So that means there's one for you and you and you and you and me, because I got to have mine. He also said the fulfillment of the promise was in the temple, in this temple right here. So it's where you are. It's where your miracle is. There's a breakthrough in the room today, and it's got Carmika's name on it. And Carmika, I'm going to need you to put a praise on that. Do you understand me? Now, listen, this is what I need you to do. Every time you hear there's a miracle in the room with your name on it, I want you to write your name in the atmosphere as a prophetic gesture. I want you to write your name. If you need healing, write your name on it. Deliverance, write your name on it. Freedom, financial freedom, write your name on it. Marriage, reconciliation, write your name on it. If you need peace in your mind, I need you to write your name on it. Claim your miracle tonight. Put your name on it, and then you gotta hold. Don't forget, you gotta put your praise on. Come on. We're gonna claim our miracle, and we're gonna put our praise on.
We have it.